Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Nigel Fick here, EDC 2012. I'm here with Artie. How you doing, Artie?
Feeling fine, especially new with you.
So, Artie, how's your EDC been so far?
It was a total, you know, hell of experience. Like, you know, the crowd. I played really early set from 7:30 to 8:15. And it was not so much people in the beginning of the set, but it was really nice to see all these people that came for your set, in the middle of your set.
Yeah.
And it was more and more and more people and more chanting and more just vibe around the area. It was just hell of the fucking reporting.
You got any tracks, albums coming out? How do you make your presets? What's your favorite song and other all kinds of releases? How do you feel about that?
Yes.
Excellent. So we've got all the technical stuff out of the way and we can ask the truly important questions.
Yeah, man.
I think everyone out there wants to know right now, what's your favorite color?
Man, it's really hard to say. I mean, I prefer to play in a black t-shirt, so the black one of the favorite colors, but always I like the blue one.
Blue. That's very interesting. What's your favorite cartoon?
Cartoon? There's some really cool Soviet Union cartoon, you mean USSR?
Uh-huh.
Because I was born in the USSR. So
where in the USSR?
And Engels.
Engels?
Yeah.
I've been there several times. It's a lovely place. Why would you ever leave?
I don't believe it. 99.99999% of the people, you know, in the USA or Europe do not give a shit about the Engels in Russia. Because everybody knows the Moscow or St. Petersburg, but nobody knows about the other.
Yeah, but
other cities.
Until now.
Until now.
Until Artie, you're blowing the doors off the Engels.
Yeah.
Totally. You're putting it on the map.
Yeah.
Google map it. Know it. Let me ask you this.
Yeah.
If you had to be stuck in any Disney movie on an infinite loop for the rest of eternity, which Disney movie would it be?
Lion King.
Hakuna Matata.
Yeah, Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata. Yeah. It's the circle of life. And it's finally complete.
It's nice.
Well, Artie, thank you very much,
too,
you know, for doing this great interview. Very informative.
It was really unusual. It's a good experience.
It's pretty normal for me.
Yeah, I hope to see you again, man.
Cheers, mate. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, man.